this for the Separatists. They're tenacious. How many times have we had to chase them off this planet?
Too many, Master. I guess they haven't learned their lesson yet.
A vital location, Geonosis is. Give it up without a fight. They will not.
We're approaching our target. Master Sekira and Plo Koon will keep the bulk of the battle droids occupied while we make our assault.
You ready for this, Ahsoka?
Just try to keep up, Master.
It's crucial that we neutralize this droid factory. We can't have General Grievous building any more reinforcements for his army.
Focus your mind. You must. More than this. Than just an invasion. There is.
Proceed with caution, my friend. Our forces are fighting with the many battle droids protecting this factory complex. We must get in there. You cannot leave any of these battle droids standing. The gate ahead has been secured by General Grievous's battle droids. Neutralize them. Well done.
Now Jedi can use their lightsabers to deflect certain attacks. When caught in a B-1 droid's blaster fire, continuously block the attack and watch the bolts deflect off your lightsaber.
Use it to bring down that gate. Grievous has deployed his commando droids. You must neutralize them.
BX droids have a powerful attack. When they begin to wind up an attack, use your block maneuver to reduce damage.
Clone troopers fighting in the arena.
Lost this fight, you have.
Those doors are jammed. Use the force to open them. These battle droids must be defeated if our mission is to succeed. Aid the clone troopers in their fight. More Separatist machines for the scrap heap.
Over there, our enemy is.
You fight skillfully. Another small victory. Each battle brings us closer to our objective.
Happy I am to have been chosen for this task.
My ship has landed near the factory entrance. Meet me there.
Inox are located throughout the galaxy. You will earn rewards as you eliminate them.
The mission guide indicates the direction and distance to your next mission objective.
That rock slab bars your way. You'll need to remove it before you proceed. One step closer to
you. You have located a champion coin. Collect each one to invite the pictured character to join this adventure.
Use the button to extend the bridge. We'll attempt to reprogram the door controls. Defend the bridge while I do so. Stand by. Hold off the battle droids while I influence the door mechanism.
Feeling about this, I surrender you, my dear.
two droids' attacks only deal damage in a specific area. Dodge to avoid this area, and you will completely avoid their attacks.
My pleasure it was.
I await you nearby. Together we shall take the fight to General Grievous. Group of enemy units approaches. Dispatch them quickly. Even now, Grievous mocks us. You must get to him before it is too late. Use the conveyor belts to access the factory core. Watch your step. There should be a button nearby that will allow you to reconfigure this area. Watch your step, or you should be flattened. Neutralize those droids. General Grievous has deployed his Magna Guards. They will not allow you to pass.
Magna Guards will perform powerful counterattacks, so be prepared to dodge after making contact in battle.
Be wary. Those steam discharges are lethal to organic life. No barrier can thwart the righteous.
You will never succeed, Jedi.
Be careful. One mistake and you will fall to your end. Watch out for those manipulator arms. They are highly dangerous and efficient adversaries.
You've earned a star. You can earn up to 3 stars on each mission for completing optional objectives.
With his Magna Guards defeated, Grievous has nowhere to go. Find him and bring him to justice.
This mission. Accepted, I shall.
Answer the question, you spineless machine! Who sent you here? Who activated this battle droid factory?
If I were you, I'd be more worried about the Jedi.
General Grievous, in the name of the Galactic Republic, I order you to stand down and surrender control of this facility.
What makes you think I did this? You have no idea what is happening here, Jedi!
Drop the lightsaber, cyborg!
Come and take them, if you dare. You dare strike at me? You beast of your
prisoner, you now are.
I disagree. Falter to me.
Grievous never fights a battle he can't win.
But what did he mean? If the general was not running this factory, then who was?
Master, this droid doesn't belong to the Separatists, but it was plugged into the main controls. Something strange here.
I am Tech Systems Unit TD-54. You can't make me talk. I know my rights.
Take this to the Jedi Council. We must. The answers we seek. Find them we will inside this droid's memory bank. Accomplished. This mission is an honor. It was to complete this task.
Take the droid you captured to the Jedi Council on Coruscant. We must learn who sent it to Geonosis and what they are planning. There is a ship in the landing zone that will take you off-world.
Welcome to your spaceport terminal. From here, you may access any ship in your collection. You may also activate a star map to explore different locations throughout the galaxy. Please activate your star map to begin. This star map is your personal guide to navigating the known galaxy. Readings will indicate systems suitable for exploration. Another helpful feature of this star map is its ability to inform you of missions in need of your attention and items you have yet to collect. As you can see, your current location is highlighted. You still have much to do here. However, for the sake of this calibration, let's launch into space. Please select your destination. This is your landing pad. It's quite useful as a method to browse and select the ships in your collection. Please choose an available ship and select launch. Confirmed.
Enemy vulture droids in your sector. Engage and destroy them. You're an excellent pilot.
Thank you for activating the star map. This star map is your personal guide to navigating the known galaxy. Readings will indicate systems suitable for exploration. You can highlight a system to learn more information about that particular destination. While navigating through the space of a particular system, you can direct your ship to land by highlighting the planet and selecting land. If the system is available for travel, selecting hyperspace will allow you to plot a course and make the jump to light speed. Travel to the location of your current active mission by highlighting the system marked with a yellow indicator and select hyperspace. Charting a course.
There's a freighter in your sector calling for help. It looks like they're trapped in a debris field.
Welcome to Coruscant, the thriving heart of the Galactic Republic.
Jedi Council awaits your report on this captured droid. Escort it to their chambers. I shall meet you there.
These are the halls of the Jedi Temple. Tread carefully and with respect. The council chambers can be reached by an elevator at the rear of the Great Hall. Bring the droid to us.
Padme! Senator Amidala. I didn't know you were still on Coruscant.
I'm on my way to the starport now.
Heading back to Naboo, Senator?
Yes. The Supreme Chancellor has given me his blessing to host a peace conference in Theed. Delegates from both the Republic and the Confederacy will be attending.
First step toward a ceasefire, that may be.
So I hope. If you will excuse me?
Well, if you need some help.
I'll be sure to call.
Master,
I agree.
An AL Speedol is waiting for you outside the temple. You can use it to take the droid to the Tech Citadel.
It was my pleasure. TD, it's not like we're going to dismantle you.
Just mess with my brain. You organics have no respect for machines.
Sense that, do you? Watching us, someone is.
Take it from here.
Padme! Get after him! If you meet him in the sky lanes, that droid is as good as gone.
Cad Bane is getting away. Watch out for those blaster bolts.
You'll never catch.
I'm being droid napped!
I'll burn you out of the sky. Too easy.
Use caution. Avoid the obstacles in your path.
Watch your step. Handle that.
Must not escape Jedi justice.
Get away from my speeder.
Might we stop, please?
Too slow, creep.
Your target is escaping. Damaged.
the gun, bounty hunter. I won't ask you again.
I got a better idea.
Ooh, oh, no! Well,
we can't let him get away.
Bane has recruited some scum to assist him in his mission.
I'm just getting warmed up. Feel the
Bane has locked the door. Locate the override control for the door to proceed. The doorway has been reactivated. The bounty hunter is escaping.
You've got moves. I'll give you that.
Do not allow Bane to flee. We need that droid. Don't lose it. Be careful. Bane has scattered proximity mines in your path. Stray too close, and they will explode. Hurry. If Bane makes it into the Undercity, we'll lose him for good. You'll need to find a way across that gap to the other tower.
Too slow, creep.
More criminal scum. Cad Bane must be paying them well to attack Jedi. Bane is running out of options. Locate the door controls and get after him. Another ambush! These criminals should know better than to oppose a Jedi. Cad Bane is close by. Arrest him before he can flee again. More of Bane's mines. His tactics are as ruthless as they are deadly.
Over, Bane. Who hired you?
Somebody who doesn't want you messing with their business. If he can't have the droid, you can't have it.
No!
He's getting away!
Forget Bane. The droid is more important than his wretched hide.
TD, can you hear me?
What a mess.
Maybe the slicers in the Tech Citadel will be able to pull something from its memory core.
Well done. The temple holds many secrets.
Two mercenaries in the employ of Count Dooku have captured the landing zone. You must liberate it at once. Clear out all resistance you encounter in the landing zone. Thanks to you, the landing zone is now back under Republic control.
Ha 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 ha!
can always use a hero's assistance. Come speak to us if you wish to aid us further. I need your assistance escorting someone to the Jedi Temple. Representative Binks from Naboo has arrived for a meeting with the Council. Keep him safe. You will find him waiting at the taxi rank.
Nearly there. There be Jedi Temple. Misa be safe from here, Okidae. Thanks to Yusa for saving Misa.
It seems the Separatists are using their thugs to intimidate us. We will not allow that. You did well to protect Representative Binks.
The main communications antenna atop the Jedi Temple was damaged when Cad Bane made his escape. The Council cannot use their...
Padawan Tano, proceeding as ordered.
Well done. You have our thanks.
I can thank my Jedi training for that.
There is grave news. Those mercenary scum have placed 3 proton bombs in the streets surrounding the Jedi Temple. You must find them and disarm them, and be quick. You haven't much time. Good work, but there are still 2 more bombs out there. Quickly, find the last bomb before it explodes. That is the last of them. The citizens of Coruscant owe you a life debt.
Not bad.
Jedi, the analysis of TD-54's memory core has been completed. Return to the Council chambers in the temple, and we will explain more.
I'll do my best.
Jedi, the analysis of TD-54's memory core has been completed. Return to the Council chambers in the temple, and we will explain more.
Consider it done.
Temple at once. Your next mission awaits you.
The identity.
Our only...
The Hutt crime lord lives on Tatooine. You must go there and find out what he knows.
It was my pleasure.
Head to the landing zone to secure a ship. Approaching the planet Tatooine, this world is under the control of the Hutt cartels, so watch your step. It may be far out on the rim, but the Jedi Order must still protect it. Be mindful of anyone who may ask for your assistance. The Hutt crime lord Jabba is here on Tatooine. He was the last owner of the droid you recovered. He must know why it was on Geonosis. Jabba the Hutt has a private box at the Mos Espa Pod Race Arena. I suggest you look for him there.
Some enemies are able to block and dodge, making them difficult to hit during combat. Launch these enemies into the air and perform an air attack to deal greater damage.
I only make it look easy.
Chadoma Toma Sikore San Choya Pachuba Nagawata.
Investigating this droid, we are.
It used to belong to you. Perhaps you can explain how it ended up in a separatist base on Geonosis.
Ichuba Naga Nibobo Duji Wama Chesu Ota Wispushi Hasa.
All right. How about a wager, then? Jedi are good with the pod racer, as Saboba there knows. How about a rematch? We win, you tell us about the droid.
And the Chuba Lusta. Hakao Choi do me, Pushi.
Four new slaves for the market.
What?
Chuba Wantado Bargon.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Just doing my Jedi duty.
There he is. But he seems to have attracted some unwelcome attention from those bandits. Jabba won't talk unless you can win a race. And for that, you need a pod. I know someone who might be able to assist you.
Oh,
save my skin. So Mace Windu says you ever see... The pod racer is just back there in the scrapyard. Come take a look. Just watch your step. There's junk everywhere. To get that pod racer running sweetly, I'll need some spare parts. But you might have a little trouble finding them all. If you need to get around while you're here, you can use my land speeder. It's not as quick as a pod, but it'll get you where you're going.
I can thank my Jedi training for that.
Okay, we need to find the gyro rings for the pod racer. I lost them somewhere in the desert. Boy, was that embarrassing. Can you find them out there? Here, take this metal detector. It'll help you find where the pod is buried. Great! You got the metal detector! That'll help a lot. You'll need to head out into the desert and search the area. The metal detector I gave you will scan the sand until it finds those gyros. The detector has a reading. That part must be buried right where you're standing. Okay, you got the gyro rings. Good job. You just need the control rods and the energy binders, and then we're good to go.
It was my pleasure.
That must be the Raiders' camp. I bet they stole those parts. Be careful. Those sand people do not like strangers. Okay, I need to get my energy binders back. They got lost near a Tusken Raider camp outside of town. See if you can locate them. Looks like you'll need to climb up there and take a look around. Oh yeah, you certainly taught them a lesson. Great, you found the energy binders. I need those to keep the engines ticking over. You just need to find that last component. One thing you should know, they don't call the Pit of Carcoon great because it's nice. They call it that because a ravenous sarlacc lives down there. This one's a little... That's it. Keep feeding him and he'll cough up what we need. Whoa. It looks like those parts are lodged in the mouth of the sarlacc. That's not good. He might be able to dislodge those parts if you throw something down the sarlacc's gullet. Make him cough it out. Yeah, it's working. Keep it up. Control rods. Those are real beauties. High grade. Racer spec. You found all three parts. Come on back to my workshop and we'll fix the pod racer. All we need to do now is assemble the parts. Nice work. Okay, a promise is a promise. My pod racer is now purring like a loft cat. But just try to bring it back in one piece, please. Tell Mace.
I'll take the lead.
Treacherous Canyon!
problem.
I wish
you can count on me.
Maya Doom, Chinaga sits Tachuba to Tatsala.
A bet is a bet, Jabba. Tell us about TD. Why was he in the droid factory on Geonosis?
Tanopa tuta duwangaji. Michichapa ta droida antupuli yamakankoda to a Shadow Collective.
The Shadow Collective? Darth Maul is behind this.
In Maul's hands, a powerful weapon, a droid army would be most troubling news. This is.
Where is he taking the war machines?
Ta pampa do mol kuno chito planito nabu. Haku mo choi zap. Yasalopa mo shootinga.
Nabu? He must be targeting Padme's peace conference.
You are correct, Jedi Knight. But you and that hot slime will not live to speak of it.
Mol Boska, his death was true kata grispachi.
For a more effective way, use the Force to knock problematic flying Mandalorians out of the air.
This word of Naboo is troubling. Senator Amidala's peace delegation is gathering there. I fear what Darth Maul plans for them. You must go there at once. May the Force be with you.
Begin. I will.
Go back to the landing zone to find a vessel you can use. There's Naboo dead ahead, but it seems Darth Maul and his Shadow Collective are blockading the planet. You won't be able to land until we deal with their ships. Those Republic cruisers need time to charge their main guns. Defend them against any droid starfighter attacks. That's it. The starships are about to fire their main guns. Get clear. Orbital zone is clear of enemy forces. Now, head to the surface, find Darth Maul, and deal with him.
Hello? Anybody down there? Help me, Sanidin. Jedi, good, good. Get Misa down from here and I show you where the Kankers be trapping Padme. You saw very clever, Misa thinks. Oh, destroyer droid! Nursa!
A ground pound attack is powerful enough to take out a droidica's energy shields.
Away with your weapons. Defeated you all.
Ya! Muy costa! You're gonna need best guide on that, bro. But he's not here, so Misa have to do it. That nasty creeper Maul. He be here causing all kinds of trouble for Padme. Jar Jar can show you where they's at. To there we gotta go, but the door be jammed up. Yusa smarty hero got away past it? Well, Yusa not getting through there walking. Darth Maul sealed it, and that door be tougher than Quadanium. Yusa be trusting Jar Jar Binks. Misa got the most amazing super plan that can never go wrong. Better get you going. Oh yeah, watch this. See? Misa clever. Now, if Yusa can get up there and hit the button boom, the lasers be shooting and door go bye-bye. If Yusa be looking around, Misa reckon Yusa could find things to be a la help. Okay then. Misa should be doing something.
So, Bamba!
Yusa made it! Now hit the button and zap zap a boy! Oh, watch out! Lucky day, Misa had a little bitty accidenty. Didn't go house of Misa thought it would. Sorry. Never be minded. How's about Misa take a shortcut down here instead? Misa got an idea. Misa can get through the turret duct into a generator room. Okie doke. Bob, this big hatch, I'll be stuck in it short. So, Misa be a hero clever. Opening this for us, Yusa can do. See the buttons and hatches? Push them to open, out we pop and cargo and stuff. Yusa can use them to hop, skip, and jump up to the ships. Get it? Oh! Misa falling! Ah, yeah! Woo! Mando battles! They're messing with all of the power control!
Our enemies are.
I'm Misa end up down here. This is not the best place, no. This is the way we need to be going. Can you bust down this big door? That's the way to do it! Oh, yeah! Nope. That not be working. Maybe you should try something else. Yusa got him! From here, we gotta go to there! Misa no liking this place! No way! That is me taking you up to find the cabinet, but no power working! Misa got it this time! Push button... Oh, no! Not again! There yet, mommy? Oh, the nose! The power be off switching! You're gonna have to climb tower and be fixing it! Ooh! Colors be so pretty, pretty! Can you be pulling that down to fixing? That be one of them! One more now! Gotta make the connect, make it running. Two is working, lift back and going. combat Jedi used to be. Yeah! Lift goes ready. Use a set to go. Use a done good. Lift is up and ready running. Ow. That's where Darth Maul bees got kicked. Misa, stay here. Not want to tango with him. Hello, looking a lot friendly to Misa. You're so on your way up and up. Misa, make sure you get there, Okie-Day. Ah, ah! These are nuts and droids trying to crunch me. Run, run, run! Ah! Whoopsie! Misa pushing wrong button. Now the elevator is stopped. No worries. Misa be fixing it. More of them droids! Oh no! Misa can't help you. Yusa got to do it. Goodbyes to Bombad Trouble. Moody, moody, cool stuff. Now we's back in business. Oh yeah! Oh no! So Misa pushing button again and then pop. Elevator be breaking, shaking, and stop. Reckon Yusa got to be climbing up from there now. What? Strong with the force. Oh, not so good. Life is everywhere.
Success there is, but more challenges lie ahead.
Oh, Yusa, my best in friend, hero.
You can't do this. We are here on a mission of hope to end this destructive conflict before
I care nothing for your pathetic dream of peace. Your fate has been sealed, along with the rest of these weak-willed fools.
You won't take them without a fight.
You won't stop me this time, Kenobi. Soon the Republic and the Confederacy will be ashes, and revenge will be complete.
You're deluded, Maul. Your hate blinds you.
We shall see.
My attack is...
I shall destroy you all!
We can only defeat him if we fight as one!
Not to be defeated! We can do it!
Ah!
Is he?
Powerful. The dark side is. Defeated easily, it will not be. But for now, Senator Amidala and the other delegates, safe they are.
What a traumatic experience. I do hope we won't have to suffer through that sort of thing again.
Thank you, Master Jedi. Padawan Tano. Without your help, Darth Maul would have ruined any chance for a peaceful end to the Clone Wars. But now we can try to work toward a ceasefire.
Good luck, Senator. Know that the Jedi will do all we can to bring an end to this war.
So, what's next?
The battle is not over yet, Snips. We haven't seen the last of Maul.
Or Grievous or Cad Bane, for that matter. We seem to attract all kinds of unpleasant beings.
More worlds to visit, there are. More stories to tell, there will be.